Good morning, students. My name is Lovely. I teach in nursery class. Today I am going to teach English written missing letter A to Z. First letter is A. Then do you know which letter is missed from here? B. Right here, B. Next is C. After them, D. Next is E. Then after is F. Next G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now we have to repeat again. A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for egg, F for fish, G for grapes, H for hen, I for ice cream, J for joker, K for king, L for leaf, M for moon, N for nest, O for owl, P for parrot, Q for queen, R for rabbit, S for sun, T for tiger, U for umbrella, V for van, W for watermelon, X for elephant, Y for yolk, and Z for zebra. Dear students, give practice at home. So thank you.